I've got some shopping to do. A nightgown. When the fabric touches me, it feels so good. Please hold me. I need to be held so tightly. It was so much fun. Thank you. I miss you so when you're away.
I know. I miss you while I'm away. But it's my job. I have to travel.
I know that.
Suppose I have someone looking on you while I'm away. I could ask Miss Carlson from the office. She'd like to.
Papa! I'm no longer a child. Besides, I hate that woman.
Why? Why do you hate Svea?
Because of that act she puts on around us. It just amazes me you can't see that she's after you. I'll get a hot chocolate.
Hello, dear.
Where's Katya?
She's at a friend's. She's staying the night.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was so hoping she'd be here. I brought her a little present. My brother brought it back from Asia. The young people are all wearing medallions now. You'll give it to her from me.
No. You give it to her. When you see her.
She still doesn't know about me, does she?
No. I've been trying to tell her.
It would be different if she were a small child. She's not, though.
I keep telling myself that Katya is no longer a child. She's a young lady. Then comes the time to tell her about us. Since we moved, I've had to leave her alone for such long periods of time. There haven't even been the old friends or the relatives to look in on her. I've been lucky to have you, but she's had no one. A young girl should have a mother when she's growing up, not a father who's away half the time.
My mother. She'll never get old. Who's the boy? He's a boarder. He sleeps in the spare bedroom. Mother likes her conveniences. Don't put on the light.
I've never known a woman like you, Svea. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. I was only thinking about Katya.
Katya is safely at her friend's house. You needn't worry about her walking in.
And what if she did appear? While we were making mad, passionate love.
Well, if she appears, she appears.
Has... Has anyone taken her to bed?
What kind of question is that?
Suppose that's what she's doing tonight. I wonder how I'd look in this. In nothing but this.
You would look beautiful.
Father's been dead 6 years. She needs somebody. Lisa? Tell me the truth. Larson, you. Have you? I'd hate for Mother to find out. It's not like going to bed with my father, you know. I once knew a girl who used to go to bed with her father. That's nothing. What? I know a lot of girls who've been to bed with their fathers. Name one. Not anybody that you know. More girls have been to bed with their fathers than you think. Not me. Katya? Huh? What about your father? What about him? Well, who does he make love to? He doesn't have anyone. A good-looking man like your father? He doesn't even go out with any woman. I should know. I'm with him all the time. You're not with him now.
Katya, why are you home so early? Is everything all right?
I felt a little sick. Something I ate. You seem upset to see me so early. You're not upset, are you?
Of course not. But you look tired. Why don't you sit down and let me give you something warm to drink?
I've got to go upstairs first.
Feel any better?
Much better.
If you feel well enough, let's take out the boat.
Thank you.
couldn't sleep.
Why? Why couldn't you sleep?
I'm not sure.
Aren't you a little cold in that?
It's very comfortable.
You have goosebumps.
That's because when the fabric touches me, it feels so good.
It does?
There. Doesn't that feel exciting?
Katya, that's the sort of thing a woman wears on her wedding night and then probably puts it away as a memento.
Daddy, you're so old-fashioned.
Katya, we both have early days tomorrow. Run off to bed and have a good night's sleep. Good night.
Daddy, please let me sleep with you. There was a time when I slept with you. All the time.
That was when you were a little girl. You're a young woman now.
Thank you.
Darling, what's the matter?
Svea, I want to marry you.
Fellow who's visiting some relatives here. Did it work? Not yet. He got bashful when he saw me in it. He sort of tightened up. I'll get him. Just give me a couple more nights with him. Oh, why go through all that trouble? I'll tell Lars to get another friend. No, thanks. I want to give this boy another try. He must be something. He is. He certainly is. Your bags are packed.
I have to go away.
That stupid job.
I'm not going for my company. I'm going to be married. I'm going to marry Miss Carlson.
Miss Carlson? You can't do that to yourself, Daddy. She's a tramp.
Katya, what a thing to say.
A woman her age. She's never been married. She's been with a lot of men.
And I've been with a lot of women.
You have not.
Of course I have. A lot of women.
But she drinks. And she's...
Katya, she loves me.
But you don't love her.
Of course I love her. And I love you too.
Don't touch me, Daddy. Don't touch me.
I will be back next Sunday night. Both of us.
I won't be here.
I want you to be here. You know I love you.
You use too much cement.
Yes, Miss Sten. You're sure it'll be all right with your mother? I'm positive. It'll only be until I can get a place of my own. All right. Hey, Lars.
Hi.
Hi, Lars.
Hi. Wait for me at the door. Only be a minute, okay?
Okay.
I'm bleeding like a wounded deer. She's been awake and watching us all the time.
So what?
Here she comes. Hello, dear. Did you miss me?
I stayed at Lisa's.
You know Svea?
Miss Carlson, I'm Mrs. Holmquist now.
I'd better get to school.
Won't you have breakfast?
And I won't be home for supper. I have a date.
I see. Oh, I almost forgot your allowance.
Thank you.
Mistress.
No.
What?
Aren't you going to quit?
I'll stay and work if Miss Sten will let me.
Lars asked about you this morning.
That's nice.
All right. See you in the morning.
Good night.
Good night.
Katya.
Miss Dan, I'm sorry.
Are you all right?
I have some problems at home.
With your parents?
I only have a father.
He doesn't understand you.
I don't understand him.
You're a very good student. One of the best that we've had in a long time. Why did you choose this line of work?
My father works for a box company. They package. I'd like to work there.
It's a fine field. But have you ever thought of art? Painting?
My father and I talked about that before I began here. He said there's no future in it. A girl needs some security. He always says that, my father. Miss Dent, oh, why can't he understand?
Don't cry so.
Sigrid, they're planning on closing the school up shortly.
Got a problem?
The girl is upset. She thought she might work it out over her work port.
Lena's waiting for us. I told her we'd be there in about 15 minutes.
I'll get my coat. Poor child. I guess she'll get over it.
Like to ask Katya to join us?
Do you think it's a good idea?
Who cares? Ask her.
Katya, Miss Belling's sister, has an art studio near here. We're going to see her. We thought you might like to join us. It would give you a chance to see a good artist at work. Good.
Thank you.
And you, Katya, what do you do?
I'm only a student.
Then I won't pour you a drink.
I'm 19, but I don't like to drink.
Are you interested in art?
She would be a good pupil.
Marvelous hands. Only she needs encouragement.
Did you do these?
Lena is very successful. We're proud of her.
I think Katya's hungry. I know she didn't have supper.
Oh, there's plenty of food in the kitchen. Why don't you two make some sandwiches?
Okay.
Yes.
That's nice.
What's nice?
Your sister and Miss Dan. They're so close.
Oh. While we're waiting for the water to boil, Let me show you some of my masterpieces. This is my showpiece. From an 18th century warship.
She's marvelous.
Some angry goddess of war. A shaving basin, 16th century.
Like the helmet of Don Quixote.
It's not Don Quixote's, but I like it. It's from a carousel. And this is my big vice. I've always collected dolls. That one is 100 years old. Do you like it?
Oh. You've got a beautiful place.
Hello, dear. I waited up. Oh, I wasn't worried. I just wanted to see you.
I met a fantastic woman tonight. She's an artist. The sister of Miss Belling from school.
Not Lena Belling.
You know her?
No. I don't know her. I've heard about her. She's one of the up-and-coming artists. The critics all praise her. So I know about her.
Well, she wants to tutor me.
Oh, that's wonderful. I'm glad you're excited.
I've got to get to bed. I've got a long day tomorrow. Miss Belling wants me to stop by after school. I'll probably have supper with her again. Good night, Daddy.
Good night, dear. Katya. Darling.
Yes, Daddy?
Couldn't you try to warm up toward Svea?
Please be patient with me. Please. Good morning.
Good morning, Katya. Like some coffee?
That'd be nice. Thank you. Some toast? No, thanks. We have muffins at school. How shall I address you?
Just Svea.
Svea, the coffee's good. Thank you. I've got to get to school now.
Good morning, dear. I'm sorry I'm late, darling.
She talked to me. Katya actually talked to me. Eric, I so want Katya to like me.
This is a charcoal outline of a nude I'm working on. In this sketchpad, I have a dozen detailed sketches of the same subject. We'll refer to them as I use oil. If you don't mind, you'll start off with your watching me paint for a time. You can ask me questions as we go. I think you will learn most quickly that way.
Good morning. May I have some breakfast?
Of course, Katya. What would you like?
Soft-boiled eggs would be nice.
I'll get it for you.
You came in late again last night.
I was with Lena. She showed me how she does an oil.
Oh. Darling, Svea and I plan to go to Norway for the weekend to visit our brother. Perhaps you'd like to come?
I have plans for the weekend.
Oh. I'm sorry. Svea will be disappointed. Maybe next time.
Maybe. My father and his wife are going to Norway for the weekend.
How nice for them.
May I stay with you this weekend?
I plan to go up north, so I'm afraid it won't be possible. I'm leaving tomorrow night. I won't be back till Monday.
Hello, everybody. I'm here. I'm here.
I'd wanted to give this to you for quite some time. It's an Oriental love amulet. I hope you like it.
I hope you like it. Lars. A walk this early? All right.
Thank you.
what you think of my dancing. I don't suppose you hear the music I'm dancing to.
I can't hear a thing.
You will. You'll hear every beat that I hear. You'll hear every throb.
I have to go.
Why? My father and Svea won't be home until tomorrow.
Eva will wonder where I've been. She can ask more damn questions.
You're afraid she'll kick you out. Then you would never be able to make love to the daughter when Mom is drunk.
May I see you again?
I doubt it. I doubt it.
Thank you.
Very good. How was school today?
Terribly dull compared to working with you. I saw your sister today with Miss Sten. It's so lovely.
What's so lovely?
The way they are together. I've never seen two women who were such good friends.
Oh, they're more than friends. They're lovers.
They're what?
They're lovers. Nothing wrong in that, is there?
I don't know. I've never thought much about it.
Everybody needs affection and love. We all need love. You are beautiful. That's why they look so lovely.
And thank you for taking a day off just to go shopping with me. But
I like to be with you, Katya.
Don't you like me to kiss you?
Of course I like you to kiss me.
Why did you pull away?
Oh, you surprised me, that's all.
You don't think it's wrong?
Of course not.
May I kiss you again?
As often as you like.
I shall never call you mother.
Darling, what's the trouble? Did Katya give you a hard time today?
Mm-mm. No, Katya was beautiful. Well-behaved, affectionate.
Then what's the trouble? You seem to...
I'm a little depressed, that's all. Probably let down after all that shopping today. Mm-hmm.
You know, I wonder how she's doing with her art lessons.
Well, I think she's doing very well. Eric, promise me one thing. Always make love to me. Stupid kinds of love.
I promise, darling. I promise.
Oh.
Svea.
Your pupil. What are you doing here at this hour?
I can't stay at home tonight.
Your father is making love to her, hmm?
I stay here just for the night.
You picked a most inopportune night, didn't she, Tanya?
I don't understand.
Tanya and I are friends, like my sister and Sigrid Sten.
Lovers?
Lovers. You still don't understand, do you? Not really. For you to understand, you can't be frightened. How do women give women pleasure? If you don't understand that, you came to the right place. Tanya here is an expert at showing how a woman can give another woman pleasure. You see, only a woman can know what another woman really means. Show her, Tanya. Understand now about us.
All right. Now get out of here. Please get out of here and don't ever come back. They're lovely. Especially this. I bought that at a little Hungarian shop near the school. I got this one at the farm stand. They make them right on the farm.
Katya, you do have a sense of what's beautiful.
Darling, is everything all right? Perhaps you have something, some problem you'd like to talk over with me? Katya, I want you to know you can come to me anytime, for any reason. I'll never turn you away. Good night. We haven't been together like this in a long time. I'm afraid I've been very busy with Svea.
Oh. Sounds like you and your new mother are getting along well.
She's not my mother. She'll never be my mother. Not really.
Hey, I thought you liked her.
She's all right, but she'll never be my mother. My father will find out that he's wrong. He'll find out. One day. Soon.
I wonder what's keeping Katya. She should be home from school by now.
Don't worry about Katya. We're getting on very well these days. Here she comes.
Hello.
Hello. Why the bags? Your father has to go out of town, Katya.
I'm sorry, darling.
Daddy?
Yes?
In case I want to phone you, could you leave the phone number of where you'll be?
Of course, Katya. And that'll be in Stockholm. Oh, I have to go. Bye, dear.
Bye.
Be back in a week.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
It's only for a week, Katya. How about a movie tonight?
Let's stay home tonight.
Fine. I'll get us some tea. There's nothing like a good hot shower. You smell good. Thank you.
Katya. She loves me. She loves me.
But you don't love her. You don't love her.
Of course I love her. I love her. And I love you. I love you.